Hi, I'm Bono, Hidemasa Bono from DBCLS, and I want to talk about TogoEx, but I want to pronounce this in TogoEx, the integration of gene expression data. So I came from DBCLS, it's a main group for the tackling the research and development is located in Kashiwa, in the Chiba area. So I came from Mishima. Mishima is in Shizuoka Prefecture, and it is just the south of Mount Fuji. And so we are a little bit different. But our group is tackling to collaborate deeply with DDBJ. DDBJ is an DNA data archiver, and also they start archiving gene expression data. And we want to make a searchable interface and a searchable API for that data. So this is our interaction map. So our DDBJ and DDBJ's collaboration, DDBJ produce a huge amount of data. One is that SRA, a sequence read archive. They have a very large MGS data, and we made an interface for such a metadata. By metadata, system name is called DBCLS, and it is also called a DDBJ search in a DDBJ interface, a website. And another huge data is gene expression. And we are collecting the public genomic expression data in the DDBJ and for the functional genomic study. And such data is can be integratively searched from our all of gene expression system. It is called AOE, AOE. So, for the nucleotide sequence data, there is an alliance to integrate such a data from NCBI and EBI and DDBJ. So it's very good collaboration, and it's maintained over 30 years. But for the gene expression data, no alliance now. And some data are overlapping. It's my research, and I investigate that there are a correlation. What a part of such a data is overlapping? So, about half data are overlapping, but EBI RxPlace stop integrating GEO data now. So it will be expanding, the overlapping part is getting smaller and smaller now. And DDBJ also starts a genomic expression archive. It's called GEA. So they also independently storing such a gene expression data now. So we want to have an integration site for the search. So it's called TogoEx. So this is our strategy to how to make a metadata index for that. One is from EBI RxPlace and DDBJ, and this is the first part of our index. This is a very center one. And the next part is from NCBA GEO. But the original data is from a sequence read archive. But this is the second part. The last third part is from SRA directory, because some data contains gene expression data, but not in the GEO. So I searched such precious data from directory from SRA. This is concentric modes in Suruga Castle in Shizuoka. So this is like a very, I think this is very similar structure. So I put this picture here. So, oh yeah. So this is our interface. So I have no time to explain this. So, and we also have, we also are tackling the difference expression data sets. Our set is originally from normal tissue and phantom 5 data sets. But so now we try to expand other organism like a silkworm, fruit fly, and rice. And also we are making a web tool to search such additional reference data sets. This is a list of collaborators attending this hackathon. Thanks for your kind attention.